know this is going to be challenging. We know that there are going to be some really difficult moments. But we as a community are committed to do everything that we can to help people survive.